Maltese diplomas entrusted to blockchain. Government of Malta, an EU member Mediterranean island country, launches a pilot project to recording academic certificates like diplomas on blockchain system. The government signed partnership with learning machine technologies regarding the project. Evarist Bartolo, Minister of Education and Employment, says, "Now the certificates, education and ID records will be recorded on the blockchain technology safely, so students and workers may share or reach the information with whom they want." And he added that this is a win-win situation for Malta.